What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Bugs back on another NBA 2K20 video on my team. And guys, made out well. My Lillard and my Curse sold. I made 40K off the pack opening, and my team's pretty stacked. But anyways, guys, I just found a glitch in the game. Just a little quick video on it. It's really pissing me off. I'm trying to snipe here. We're about to grind domination, but I wanted to check the auction right after my pack opening to see what's going on. So ready? Just look at this. I don't know if Shaq's supposed to be a ruby or he's supposed to be a sapphire, but let's just check the pack market to make sure, because it's making me freak out real quick. So as you can see, Shaquille O'Neal is a sapphire. As you can see, he is a sapphire. So ready, watch this. So now we are going to go over to the auctions. We are going to go ruby, right? We're going to go ruby. We are going to go over here and we are going to go maximum buyout. And ready, watch this. Ruby, maximum buyout, blah blah blah. Okay, nothing popped up. You see that? Okay, nothing popped up. Let's go a little higher. And look at this. Shaquille O'Neal Sapphire is up on the auction block. So as you can say, what is this? Like, I don't know what this is. I don't know if 2K is bugging. Hopefully they fix this soon, but it looks like sniping is broken. Something we're used to in this 2K community. Something's always broken. But let me just show you again. So as you can see, the ruby filter is on. Let's see, ready? 2650, yep, all right. So ruby is on, and as you can see, there's no ruby cards here. Let's just go on a little more. Let's see if we go to 3K. Okay, so ruby does pop up, but Shaq is still over here. So I don't know if they're trying to like do something. I don't know what 2K is trying to do, but clearly there's a glitch. I don't know how they messed this up, but it's really annoying. Like, I don't know. It's just botched. And also this year, also noticing that, guess what? You go to collection, you try to look up the card's price. You can't even look it up from here. Cannot look it up from here. No way of doing anything. So another botch by 2K. Cannot do that. Really annoying. So only way you can look up players is from the auction. And there is a glitch in the game this early. We knew it was coming. Anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed the third video today. I hope you guys enjoyed. Have a good one. Come back for another vid. Drop the sub. Like the vid. Sub if you're new. That's all I got. Have a good one. Peace.